When your house is part art studio, you get used to having guests.
I had 40 students coming here every week.
But the pandemic forced Bob Schmidt to work alone.
I decided I would do a mammoth 15-foot long piece on the Grand Canyon. The beauty was it could just be on this table for months, and I didn't have to hurry up because students were coming.
Now the activity is picking back up as Bob reopens for class and prepares for the Lola Art Crawl.
The intent is to have both of these pieces done. However, the previous intent was to have these done in July.
Lola offers art lovers the opportunity to view and buy art at different locations within the Longfellow neighborhood.
Whether they show under tents in their front backyard.
Stephen Clark is one of the volunteers.
We have photographers that have gallery-lit converted garages.
This year, 60 artists are participating at 30 sites in an area that's been through so much.
Within 1 mile of many of the parts, most of the parts of Longfellow, the 3rd District Precinct House was the epicenter for last summer's social unrest after the murder of George Floyd. We've done extra things this year to reach out to African American communities, Somali communities, First Nation, Indigenous communities.
And with COVID top of mind, each artist will decide what rules to enforce.
I will provide masks if they don't have them.
After all, for artists like Bob, this is home.
We're thrilled to be able to host again this year.
Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.
The Lola Art Crawl is held on the third weekend of September every year. This year's dates are September 18th and 19th.